passed a bill looking to improve child welfare in the state.
The proposal calls for the separation of the Office of Child and Family Services and Maine DHHS. There have been calls to create a separate department after a two-year-old investigation into four child deaths in 2021. The bill now heads to a vote in the House.